We have the police over there. Someone called the police on me. Oh my God, it's coming up. It's coming up. What the?
Okay, so this is going to be my very first magnet fishing video, so.
Okay, we're here. And there's geese everywhere. All right, we're gonna get started. I got these gloves from Menards because the other ones that came with the kit weren't that great. Here's my magnet. I'm hoping to catch a lot of lures and stuff like that today, so we'll see what happens. Oh, it's already rusted. Find mag. So this is a 550-pound magnet. I already feel stuff grabbing on. It's so mucky. Hey look, we found a hook. Our first thing. All right, ready? I just grabbed onto something big. The ground here is pretty nasty. I didn't get nothing. I caught on to something though. I'm gonna dab it along here too. Cause people probably throw stuff right off. Nothing. I wanna bring a fishing pole out of here, that'd be cool. Uh-oh, I got something. A spoon? Why do I have a spoon out here? Gee, I'm so happy I got these gloves. They're so much better than the ones that came with the kit. It looks like we got a lure. Oh, yeah. It's a spoon. It's a broken spoon of some sort with a hook. There we go. Put that in our pile. We're gonna find a lot of stuff like that in here. Ready? That way now. I'm waiting for the one time I throw it too far and the whole thing goes. We have the police over there. Someone called the police on me. People fish over here all the time. They probably had their binoculars out and was like, what the f is this woman doing? Oh, a hook. We got another hook. Hi. Hi. They probably all watch YouTube every day on their mom's phone. I should have told them all to subscribe to me. Cause I have like no followers, please help. I wanna find something good around here, like a gun. Like around here a gun would happen for sure. Like not one doubt in my mind, a gun. Oh, we almost lost whatever we had. Ew. Oh, what's the expiration date? There is none. Well, there's a can. That's why people don't go swimming in this place because why did I even put that in? Whatever, it's a garbage anyway now. Alley-oop. Oh, I stepped on the damn thing. No. No. Oh, good thing I have a case on my phone. Oh my God, I'm getting something big. I'm scared. I'm actually gonna take this over here because I'm scared. I don't wanna lose it. Oh my God, I don't know what it is. I'm scared. I don't know what
I don't know what this is. Oh my God. The hail. Holy crap. Oh my God, it's coming up. It's coming up. What the? Really? Are you serious? All that work for that? This is what I've been getting caught on. What do I even do with it? Oh my God. There's a garbage can over there. I guess I'll put it in there. I guess I'll clean up, right? Might as well. Like I said, we are in Hammond, Indiana. I am literally like 30 minutes from Chicago, and all these waterways, a lot of people fish around them. So my first thought was lures, obviously, but I found a lot of hooks today. But when I very first went fishing, this is what I found. It's like a, I don't even know what it is really. When I went magnet fishing today, we got this thing. It's like a spoon of some sort. Mike's Hard Lemonade Cap. More fishing hooks. Triple hook. And we found that big bar out there. I don't know if you remember from earlier in the video. I was not taking that home. I put it in the trash can. As well as the big like underground metal tube or whatever. It's corrugated though. It's got the little waves on it. And found that, threw that away, because if I leave that on the side of the lake, I don't know, it just makes it look messy. They just redid that park and everything, so it looks nice. I don't want to have all that crap all over the place and then maybe get yelled at for it for leaving trash on the side, even though it's already in the lake. So that wraps up today's video. I want to do more. There's a lot more places around here that I definitely could catch, could get some good stuff. So about 2 months ago, a guy found a grenade in what we call the Little Calumet River around here. People just throw stuff in the water, like around here. I could definitely see and like knives or like even like guns coming from down there, because around here, stuff like that happens. Like just right here, this store, the Dollar General right next to the Van Til's, literally, they just had an armed robbery like a month ago. And then not too long before that, there was a robbery right down the road here. So that could definitely happen. I could definitely find a gun or maybe even a knife. So stay tuned, like and subscribe to the channel because I want to do way more of this. And I have a feeling I'm going to find a lot cooler things out here too. Also, I do a lot of fishing too around here. I might start videoing that. So, bye. Till next time.